years ago, I attended a retreat praying for the speedy recovery of my dad, who was critically ill. After the retreat, I returned home and got the sad news of the passing away of my dad. This had a deep impression on me. In today's gospel, Jesus raises Lazarus from the dead. He invites his listeners to believe in him who is the resurrection and the life. Our lives are fragile. One day we too will die. Do we believe that Jesus will raise us from the dead? Let us live our lives in hope.